I got in trouble for a joke last year. Now, I don't mind getting in trouble for a joke if it's worth it, if it's like a really edgy joke. I got in trouble for a joke that's so mild. I said deafness is getting to be quite a problem for me, and I never thought I'd hear myself say that. We got like 50 letters of complaint from the National Association of the Deaf, and what I want to know is, who told them?